son. Can I get it, baby?
TV, man. Y'all coming right back with a legendary interview from my man Mikkey Halsted. Right now to the left of me, I got Terrell, man. Shottown, man. He holding it down. Support my man. Let the people know how you getting down the streets and what you've been doing, my dude.
All right, well, basically, I'm Terrell, most notably from Leaders 1354 and my brand Vita Morte. We putting together the show tonight, headlining this currency. We got L.E., Mikkey Halsted, Nero, Young Scholla, and Fly.U in the building. So we want to really give Chicago a more intimate show because we're used to doing a lot of shows with a lot of artists. We want to kind of bring a lot of out-of-town in, give people something that they don't usually see. With the Mikkey Halsted touch, we have to give you one of Chicago's finest, really established dudes out here doing this thing. So that's our whole thoughts behind everything, our whole thought process. We want to give you something really, like, memorable. We have Leon Rogers hosting. You know, very funny dude. He's on WGCI. Like, we really want to give our city something that we all can be proud of and say, man, them dudes did their thing. I'm coming back again. Give people something that they actually want to pay for. They want to come out to. They want to go and tell their friends, man, I really messed with those dudes. Those some good dudes. So that's what we're doing right here. I'm one of many dudes behind this thing. Shout out to Vic Lloyd from Leaders, Joe, Sylvia, Ray Protege, Taiwan, Corey, even my boy Hustle Simmons, who's out of town right now. So we all trying to come together and give Chicago something really big, something better. That's what's going on.
Man, let the people know how long you've been putting shows together and what inspired you to start doing that with, you know, blessing people to come and show their talent on stage, man. Let people know.
Well, basically, we started off, we do a lot of regular basic parties, weeklies. We've been doing that for maybe just doing parties for the last 6-7 years. Keep in mind, I'm only 23. Been doing it for a long time, even though I'm a young dude. So our whole feel behind this, we have a weekly party called ABC, Absolutely Beyond Control. We wanted to take that party brand and kind of really brand it and make it into something more than just, all right, this is what you do on a Thursday. We want to make it into something. Once you hear that brand name, you know you're going to get a good time. You know it's going to be crazy. You know it's going to be outrageous. And most of all, you know it's going to be fun, safe, and peaceful, because that's what we're about.
Well, let the people know also in TV land, man, how can they contact you? How can they reach you if they want to be down with a show? Facebook, MySpace, Twitter page. Holler at the people.
If you want to reach me, you can email me at terrell@vita-morte.com. Do not send videos. My email blocks videos. If you want to reach me on Twitter, it's VITAMORTE. That's my Twitter name. You want to reach me on Facebook, Terrell Jones. But I don't check Facebook a lot. Too much spam. But that's how you reach me. But again, terrell@vita-morte.com. That is my personal email. You want to reach me, just shoot me an email.
Okay, before we wrap this thing up, man, let the people know how much hard work goes into behind the scenes when y'all putting shows together and just dealing with artists and finding venues. Let the people know, man, how much hard work you've been putting in, man.
Well, when you're dealing with a show and it's out-of-town artists, then on top of that, it's out-of-town artists that are established and they may have a manager. You need to reach out to managers. You need to reach out to artists, managers, publicists, whoever you can. Then you have to wait to get a word back. It's just really make sure everybody's on the same page. After you reach out to the artist, you got to have a venue in your pocket, because it's not as easy as saying, okay, Currency, I want you on May 9th. Can you do it? You can do it. All right, let's go. Everybody's schedule has to work. If you're a busy person, you got to make sure your schedule works. It's a lot about scheduling and a lot about just being really precise with everything you do. We're doing out-of-town shows. So it's a lot harder than it looks. It might look like we are having fun, or we with our favorite rapper, but it is hard work. It can be stressful, especially when you have 30 people at the door saying, man, I'm on so-and-so's guest list. Or, man, I'm with them. It gets crazy. That's the craziest part, is dealing with people that are on guest lists. But all in all, it's still a fun thing to do, still great. We still have a good time, and we still going to, you know, do it big for Chicago.
Y'all heard it from my man Terrell here first. So promoters, get your hustle game up. Get your IQ game up when it comes to playing these shows. Don't be going out, you know what I'm saying, and putting up false flyers with the artist on it, and you know he ain't going to be there, and you just trying to get people out. Man, do it the right way. You already heard some guidelines from my man Terrell. He's putting it down right now. We at Reggie's Live Rock Club, putting it down for the Currency Show and supporting Chicago, and we're going to hold it till we die down. UGTV, get with it. Remy H., I'm hosting my man Terrell. Let's go. Yeah. You already know, man. Welcome back to Urban Grind TV. It's your man, Remy H. Right now, we're wrapping up the show. Yet another legendary show. We was at Reggie's Live Rock Club for my man, Currency, putting the show down in Chicago, showing us love. You just seen an exclusive interview with him, as well as my man, Leon Rogers, for 107.5 WGCI, and some more artists that's been putting their thing down on this stage via Mikkey, Halsted. Big up to him. So support Chicago, support Midwest, and support Urban Grind TV, and we gonna keep doing it. And if you're looking for me, you can catch me on MySpace/RemyH1. That's spelled R-E-M-I-H and the number one. Or y'all can search me on YouTube, R-E-M-I-H. Also on Facebook and Twitter is Remy H Baby. And I got 2 free mixtapes on netpiff.com. Just search Remy H, R-E-M-I-H. And oh yeah, before we wrap up the show, please text request 51075 for free from your phone right now. If you holding the phone and you watching this, pick up the phone, text 51075 for free to request my song, I Do My Thing, that's strictly about the Midwest by me, Remy H. Support Urban Grind TV. Big up to Pete, big up to Wally, big up to Dave, big up to John. We're going to keep doing it and putting it down for Chicago as well as the Midwest. Get with it.